Okay, what I have here is 1,000 LEDs on this circuit here. And basically, this is the double amazing Joule thief. You can find that on my YouTube channel. That's a double amazing Joule thief circuit. I'm not using the smaller ferrite tube transformer. I am using the larger one. I'm using everything else except for this, and I've added this toroid and this toroid. This one here came out of a desktop computer power supply. It's in the power supply. It has 5 individual wires wrapped on that toroid, and presently I'm using 4 of the wires in 2 bifilar windings. And the last wire is the 30 gauge. It's connected to this green and yellow one here. The rest of the wires are all, I believe, 18 gauge wire. This here is a 2 inch high permeability. It is a F240W. It's 10,000 permeability. And I've got all of 3 of these bifilar coils wired into this circuit. And I'll go ahead and turn that on and show you. I have 540 LEDs on the CD winding off of this, and I have 200 LEDs on the little wire, the 30 gauge, and I have 260 LEDs on this ferrite tube transformer. I hooked this circuit up here a week or so ago, and I only had 642 LEDs at the time, and they ran 12 hours. And then at that time, 400 of them went dim on me, and the other 242 continued to burn for another 9 hours. Haven't done any extensive testing on this since I've made my second LED board. There's 400 on each board. You can see that video on my website also, or on my YouTube channel, how I constructed those. And these, of course, are some of my older LED boards that I made here a year or two ago. Anyway, I'm going to include some photographs after this video, one of which will include the circuit. Now, the circuit, the way I've got it drawn, and I'll basically hold it up there, I hope you guys can see it real good. I have these lights wired in just a little different than what this. When I drew this, I only had one of these boards, and I had 242 auxiliary LEDs, like I said a minute ago. But if you listen to this video, and you'll be able to figure out where I've got them hooked up. Anyway, thank you for watching. Hope you enjoy, and we'll see you later.